गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द पैलियोलिथिक कल्चर्स। फर्स्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द सम बेसिक इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ पैलियोलिथिक कल्चर, देन लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड। द अर्लीस्ट मैन लिविंग ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड मेड टूल्स ऑफ स्टोन फाउंड इन दिज सराउंडिंग्स। Since the earliest tools used by the humans were made up of stones, so it is known. Second is cleavers. It had a biface edge, and the last is choppers. They were massive core tools used for chopping purposes. Middle Paleolithic plague tools, chipped pieces. They were the chief tools during the Paleolithic period, and the third is upper or late Paleolithic. And first burins, they were like flakes or blade was used for engraving on soft stones, bones or rocks and scrapers. They were also made up of flakes was used to obtain bark of tree and skin of animals. And then now we will talk about the geographically distribution of Paleolithic sites. North, Kashmir Valley and the Sohan Valley. Western, Rajasthan, Luni River, Gujarat, Sabarmati Mahi rivers, महाराष्ट्र, निवासा, गोदावरी, पटना। सेंट्रल, बेलन वैली, सोन वैली, नर्मदा वैली, मध्य प्रदेश, भीमबेटका, आदमगढ़। पेनिनसुलर, आंध्र प्रदेश एंड कर्नाटका। ईस्टर्न, बंगाल, उड़ीसा एंड बिहार। सदर्न, तमिलनाडु एंड कर्नाटका। Belen Valley and Swan Valley is in our syllabus, so these are too important. And this is Kashmir Valley, this is Sohan Valley. Note, Sohan and Swan Valley, there are a lot of differences between Sohan and Swan. Okay, the Rajasthan, Gujarat, Narmada Valley, Tamil Nadu, Odisha, West Bengal, Bihar. Friends, now we will talk about the salient features of Paleolithic. The Paleolithic people were entirely dependent on weapons and tools made from the stone, as they lived close to the hilly areas, caves, rivers and rock shelters. The early Stone Age man was a nomad and had no knowledge of house building and agriculture. Hence, they had no community life and lived in hills and caves. The people were not aware of neither agriculture nor home construction. Hence, their life was not properly settled. It has been traced that they survived consuming roots of trees and fruits and lives in caves and hills. And now with this we finish our discussion on the topic of Paleolithic cultures, and we will meet with another topic. Thank you.